Alice is MIA. She'll stay silent down there until she has a good shot at getting back to us.
Sir? Isabel, this is Captain Cutter.
I know who you are. James Cutter. Captain of the Spirit of Fire. You're supposed to be lost with all hands.
Not so lost, it seems. What happened down there? I need to know what we're up against. Isabel? Isabel, report.
Sir. 5 months ago, the portal from the Ark to Earth shut down without warning. A month later, he arrived.
He?
The brute. Their leader. His name is Atriox. During the war, the Covenant used his clan as expendable muscle. Told them dying in battle would speed their holy journey. 40 at a time, they carelessly sent them in. 40 to break the front lines. 40 to die for beliefs not their own. None ever returned. Until he did. And so battle by battle, war by war, 39 brothers at a time, Atriox was born. With every victory, his legend and his hatred of the Covenant grew. Eventually, both were impossible to conceal. They tried to banish him. And everything we know about the Covenant's thousand-year history. Atriox was the first to defy the Covenant and survive. And his defiance inspired others.
Cutting a swath across the galaxy, growing in strength with each attack, gathering killers and mercenaries to his side. The Covenant had two targets in those years, humanity and Atriox. They almost got us, but Atriox, they never came close. The whole damn Covenant couldn't contain him at the height of their power. That's what you're up against. And all you've got is one old ship and half a crew to staff her? We need to run as far and as fast as we can.
We are just one ship. And an old one at that. But here we are. 30 years past what anyone could ask of us. Our war is gone. The lives we had are gone. The worlds we knew have moved on. And now, all that we may have left are those standing beside us. And the duty that defines us, battle after battle, fighting side by side, together. Where you see half a crew, Isabel, I see family, courage, and a thousand heroes who swore to fight their way through hell before they'd ever, ever turn their backs and run. And where you see one old ship, I see home. And that is always worth fighting for. If we don't stop Atriox now, we leave the galaxy at the mercy of a monster. So no, Isabel. We won't be running anywhere today.
Sir, yes, sir.
Captain.
Sir, yes, sir, indeed. This is the second mission, a new enemy here at Halo Wars 2. Once again, thanks to the Xbox Ambassadors Program for hooking me up with a copy of Halo Wars 2 to do some Let's Plays and some other videos for you. If you want to check out more about the Xbox Ambassadors, you can check them out on YouTube at Xbox Ambassadors, or you can check us out at community.xbox.com/ambassadors. So be sure to take a look at them if you want to get involved with the Xbox Ambassadors Program and help your fellow gamers out. This, of course, as I mentioned, is a new enemy, the second mission in Halo Wars 2, and here we go.
Then move south and establish an HQ. Once we have a base, we can begin our attack on Decimus.
Captain, Isabel said the portal her outpost was using to contact Earth closed without warning. Once we start this fight, we have no way of calling for help if we need it.
That's what you'll be working on, Professor. I need you to find us a way to get word back home. In the meantime, it's up to us to hold the line here. Let's show them what the Spirit of Fire can do.
Indeed, let's show them what they can do. Let's get it on.
Listen up, team. The Banished are dug in deep and dead set on controlling this installation, and we cannot allow that to happen. Strike one. Your job is to establish a forward base. Expect resistance.
You heard the captain, Strike One. Hit them hard, Marines.
All right, here we go.
Local units.
Get it going. Make my way. Spirit of Fire Actual. We have eyes on the Banished camp. Over.
Moving. Roger that, Strike One. Take them out.
Here we go.
Spartan,
so you get some grenades on them. Nope, don't have any grenades yet. So, see if we can circle strafe them.
10-4, on the run.
There we go.
I'm there, sir. Moving out. On the run. Camp is clear.
All right.
Area secure.
Reporting. Jerome, the enemy has troops garrisoned up ahead. I'm dropping in support to help you clear them out.
Good, we're gonna need all the support we can get here. Get some Hellbringers in here, alright.
Local units. Ready to go.
Moving to position.
This place is freaky, man.
On the way.
Across that muddy, murky water. Looks like there's something over here.
Making my way.
Not sure how to get to it, though.
Burn them out, Hellbringers. Moving! I'm there, sir. I'm there. Double time! They'll wish they were never born!
There we go. Smoke them out.
That Forerunner tower is generating an incredible energy signature. If you can secure it, we might be able to tap into that power.
Well, let's do
it. Got
it,
Professor. Capture that power node, team.
Are using those nodes to pull power from the arc, but now I can reconfigure them to supply our bases on the ground.
See if we got some more.
Thanks, Professor. I'll keep an eye out
units.
For more.
All right, perfect.
Now let's find a way to get across that canyon. On the move. On the way.
That bridge light bridge.
Let's go.
Local units.
Jerome, the captain is deploying heavy forces across the target area. Keep an eye out for opportunities to coordinate fire.
I will find every opportunity possible to do that.
Get it going. Enemy infantry ahead. Hellbringers, you're up.
Human! Stop them or Decimus will have our heads!
Look what we have here.
Now, as you can see, I'm kind of doing a circle strafe maneuver where basically I kind of move the units around while I am kind of focusing fire. And the reason I do that is because typically in RTS games, if you're moving your units, the other units, enemy units that is, it has more of a difficulty of actually hitting you with their bullets. So I tend to find myself lasting a little bit longer in battle when I do that kind of maneuver. Those of you who play Company of Heroes will also know that circle strafing is a pretty key component in micromanaging your units to achieve success on the battlefield. So, some resources here.
You're closing in on Decimus's salvage operation, so I'm sending in some warthogs to help you scout ahead.
All right.
Getting going.
Local units.
Jerome, it looks like some of your troops have taken damage. I've made the Spirit of Fire's restoration drones available, so you can call them in to help.
Under fire from ground troops!
That restoration drone in there. And we're gonna heal up our units.
Alright,
perfect. Let them heal up a little bit, and then we'll go ahead and press on. Alright. Let's do this.
Make my way. Moving out.
Making my way downtown.
On the move.
Across the bridge. Killing the guys in the garrison.
On the run. Moving. Moving out. On the run. On the double. I'm there, sir.
Alright, here we go.
Moving out. Smart. Moving out. I'm there.
This well-disciplined unit coming up over here. Oh, right into their base.
Just up ahead.
Spirit incoming. Get ready.
Move some troops into those empty garrisons, Jerome. They'll be better protected against the banished base there.
Yeah, that's probably true.
Point us at them, sir. Reporting for duty.
092 reporting, sir. Making a mess of them. Moving.
We've destroyed an enemy structure.
Out of my way. Coming through.
Watch out, team. Enemy reinforcements incoming.
Jerome. Use your Hellbringer's flamethrowers to burn down that base.
Let's do this!
Alright, let's go ahead and get these guys. Ram them! Bam!
Yeehaw! Ram it! Let's show them what this baby can do! Yes, sir! My 4x4 is hungry!
Oh.
There's another dropship on its way!
Rubber in the morning! Let's go.
Loud and clear.
All units.
There we go. Now we got some units in battle here.
I'm there.
Light them up, boys.
Get it.
Taken out an enemy structure.
All right.
Spirit of Fire actual. We have destroyed the base. Awaiting new orders.
This is a good location to establish a base of our own. It's the heart of your operation. And once it's constructed, you can call in more structures to build an army.
On enemy forces.
Go ahead and build a fire base
Captain,
here.
I'm picking up a broadcast to local banished channels.
Can you intercept, Isabel?
Routing to you now.
Salvage teams, this is Decimus. Why have you ceased production? Explain yourselves.
Sounds like we got his attention.
We won't have long before he realizes what's happened. Isabel. Keep intercepting those transmissions and sending them through. Jerome, get that base up and running.
All right. Here we go. What we got going on over here? We got
getting out of
garrisoned.
Here.
Ready for duty.
Leader power,
full
ready.
Tank, and nozzles are hot. Moving.
All right.
Now that the base is constructed, supply pads are online. Build one now.
Get some
supply pads.
Supply pads
will bring in a steady stream of supplies to help you build your army. Now call in a generator so you can start producing power. You'll need power as well as supplies to build more specialized units. Now that we've got resources coming in, build a barracks to field advanced infantry squads. Infantry are your front line in battle and one of your most adaptable units on the field.
Marine infantry squads now available from your main HQ building. Marines are solid, all-purpose combat units, there. Which can capture objectives and gather resources on the field.
You've got a good baseline now, Jerome. Bring in more resources, barracks, or set up some automated turrets to help protect your base as you see fit.
Thanks, Captain. It's about time we did some damage of our own.
Never a bad thing to have some turrets on the base, just for a little defense there.
Captain, I'm detecting a significant energy buildup in orbit above our base.
Plasma bombardment on the way. Take cover, Strike One.
Uh-oh.
Last time. That was a taste of our power, humans. If you want more, I'll be waiting.
We can't turn down an invitation like that. What's the damage?
Nothing our restoration drones can't repair. We were lucky this time. That plasma beam came from the banished carrier ship, the one that attacked my outpost. The rest of Decimus's salvage operation is north of your position and marked on the map. Make him pay.
He'll be happy to deliver, Isabel. Now let's get going.
All units.
Spartan, moving out.
All right, so now that we got the base getting healed up here, we got some turrets. I think we're ready to get moving again.
All units.
Collect these resources on the way, though.
Turret constructed.
Moving to position.
We're under attack from ground troops.
On the way. On the move. Another power node. If we can take it, we'll be starving Decimus of resources.
Not to mention bolstering our own income. Secure as many as you can find.
Moving to position.
Isabel, where'd all this wreckage come from?
There was a battle here near the end of the war. The Master Chief saved us all.
It's good to know John's still out there.
Yeah, it does.
Let's show them what we can do. It'll be ready soon, sir.
Get that power core.
Marines are ready to go. Ready, Jarheads? Let's do this, troops!
Do not let the humans interfere with our power supply! Get down there and end them!
No, I don't think I want you to do anything.
Let's go!
All units.
Move it out.
Some more of these resources.
Getting going. Under fire from ground troops!
Take my way. On the way. Moving out. Spartan, moving out. Getting going. They're as good as dead. Double time. You can count on me, sir. On the double.
Get him, ram him. Bam.
Moving. On my way. Moving to position.
Someone get these ground pounders off of me.
Yeah, Garrison ain't gonna do nothing. Get wrecked. Alright, well, that's doing that. Get a couple more Hellbringers. A couple more Marines. And let's go ahead and change that rally point to... let's do it right there.
Rally point set. All units.
I'm there.
Hellbringers.
All units.
If we lose our supplies to the humans, I will see to it that everyone responsible is skinned. Crush them!
No, we're not going to be doing that. Alright, let's go ahead and grab this other one here.
Spartan, moving out.
my way.
All units.
Oh, hey, look at that. Coming after the base. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is why you build a turret. Just in case.
All units.
That one. Go ahead and grab this one.
On the move.
Yep.
Shouldn't be a problem.
Not complete just yet, but pretty close.
Marines.
All right, now let's move.
Why are you letting them take our power? Wipe that out.
Nah, I don't think you're going to be wiping anybody out, Decimus. In fact, I think you are the one that's going to be wiped out. Goodbye.
On the run! Bring it up, sir. It'll be ready soon, sir. I'll clear it for us, sir.
There we go. Capturing pretty quickly now that I have a bunch of units over here. And even if they come after me, they're just getting destroyed in 2 seconds. Alright, here we go.
Fotodiox should not have let you escape at a human base. He may have thought it enough to toy with you, but I won't be so kind.
There we go.
Moving.
Some more resources I don't really need, but that's alright.
On the way. Moving out.
Alright, here we go. Storm right into their base.
Get it going. Easily done.
Got eyes on enemy forces.
On the run. Spartan moving out.
Storming right through them. No chance whatsoever.
Walk in. I'm detecting another energy buildup. Take cover.
Everyone, take cover.
Uh oh. Back out. Back out.
You will burn like all we killed here.
Oh, they're gonna pay for that one now. They're gonna pay.
On the way. I'm there. On the move.
All units.
Alright, here we go.
Taking them down. Moving out. On the double. Moving out. Get it going. Making my way. Moving out. On the way. Moving out. This won't take long. Roger. On the run. I'm there. Almost 2 weeks. Double time. Nice and simple. Yes, sir.
All right, here we go.
Moving.
Storm into the base to finish.
We've got hunters. Hellbringers, take them out before they can destroy our warthogs.
And they're toast.
See you back at the mess.
Remember, your marines are equipped with grenades. Use them to destroy that base.
Styles.
Boom.
They'll wish they were never born. Exactly a hard target, sir.
You've reduced an enemy structure to rubble.
Probably gonna need to get some more
ready for duty
units going.
All units out and on the ground.
We're under attack from ground troops.
We've destroyed an enemy structure.
All units deployed to DZ. Over.
Revved and ready.
Just give us the order.
Go.
Double time.
Marines are ready to go.
It'll be a walk in the park.
On the move.
All units.
Grenades! Use them all!
Some more grenades on that building.
I'll cut through them in no time.
All units.
Got eyes on enemy forces.
Walk in the park.
Warthog under attack from ground troops.
All units.
Just about got it.
Someone give me a hand with these vehicles.
We've taken out an enemy structure.
There we go.
Moving out. Moving.
All units.
Uh-oh.
I'm guessing that's Decimus.
He looks bigger than the last time I saw him.
Bring us report.
All units.
On the run. I'm there, sir. Moving. Double time. I'm a double. Moving.
All units.
Micro him a little bit.
And let the short ones use them as toys.
Moving out.
Sound off. Green.
There we go. Get some grenades in there.
All units.
Shipmaster, put an end to these creatures.
Get them grenades.
Position from the carrier. Fall back.
Get out, get out, get out.
I'm there, sir. I'm on my way. Getting going.
All units.
The Ark is ours, humans, and no one will stand before the might of the banished.
There we go. Starting to get some work on him there.
Moving out.
Orbital strike on my mark.
Get out, get out, get out. Some more units.
All units.
Alright, here we go. You can kind of see how you can kind of switch back and forth between the bases and the units pretty quickly. So, I mean, it's very intuitive for a controller. Surprisingly, I mean, most people would be shying away from an RTS on a console because of the controller, but I highly encourage you to definitely give this a chance here. They did a really good job with the controls on this one.
One last push.
And of course, if you you also want to experience it on PC, you can also do it on PC.
I wish they were never born.
Watch out, you've got incoming.
I'm impressed, humans. We'll meet again.
Now he's bombing his own base?
Monster. Killing his own as casually as he kills us.
Decimus must be trying to hide something. Search what's left.
Found something, Captain. Uploading now. Isabel, can you decrypt this for us?
Oh, this isn't good. I'm only recovering bits and pieces of data, but it all points to a cartographer.
Cartographer? Who's that?
Not who, what. I'll debrief you when you're back on the ship. This is gonna take a lot of explaining.
You honored those we lost today with your actions. I'm proud of
all right, well, that was the second mission, a new enemy here for Halo Wars 2. Once again, thanks to the Xbox Ambassadors Program for hooking me up with a free copy of Halo Wars 2 to do this video for you guys. Be sure to check out the Xbox Ambassadors at community.xbox.com/ambassadors. Also, Xbox Ambassadors on YouTube, be sure to subscribe to them as well. If you'd like this series and you want to see more of it, be sure to subscribe to my channel and like this video, give it a great big thumbs up, and leave a comment. Let me know what your favorite part of the game is so far. Did you pick up the game yet as well? Let me know what you think about the game in the comment section as well. I'd love to hear from you. With that said, I'm MonkeyDude22, and I'll catch you in the next video.